Our oceans are suffering. To protect ecosystems and guard against climate change, restoration is key. This can take a long time. But there's no point in doing that if we don't protect our oceans.